My best friend.
You're joking.
I'm sorry.
Hey guys, so this video is going to be a different video. It's going to be a vlog, and so I'm going camping with a couple members of my family and April.
Hi guys.
So we're going up into the Redwoods, and it's me and April's first trip together, and I'm super excited. And so I've just figured that I would take you guys on the trip with me, especially because last week I didn't have a video up because of me going camping. So yeah, it's just gonna be like a cool vlog slash montage slash just a new style of a video. And so then tomorrow morning, me and April are gonna be leaving around 9 and then getting to the campsite somewhere around like 1 or 2. But I am very excited to do this video and get it up and get your guys' feedback on how you like this style of video. And if you do, then I might end up doing some other vlogs. But yeah, so I will see you guys later. Like, tomorrow.
Charlie.
I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Sorry, I was sneezing.
When we are finally leaving.
Wait,
and there will be that's my other dog, Sunny. I haven't showed you guys Sunny yet.
What are you doing?
Night, guys.
Night.
So, we're here, and it's really hot, and I'm sorry that I didn't film any of, like, the setup and everything. I was just way too tired. Everything's all set up now. My dad is going to the front of the campsite to get firewood so we can start making dinner, which is super cool. But it's, like, 100 degrees out right now, and the tent just makes it hotter. Yeah. It's way too hot. Supposedly it's supposed to cool down at night, but then tomorrow it's supposed to be 99 at the high, like the highest. Like, it was supposed to be cold. Like, low 70s at the highest. April is holding up a flashlight on my face right now, and I look deformed, but it's okay.
No.
Right there. That's good. So, how late is it right now? It is 9:42, and tomorrow we're gonna wake up early, probably because my dad says that he always wakes up early with the sun, so do I. And then we're probably gonna go hiking and maybe go to the river, I'm not sure, but if we do.
Probably not.
I don't know, just to cool off, but it's expected to be a lot hotter. I've already talked about this, but it's annoying. And so are the bugs. Yeah, so I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hey guys, so we're finally leaving and doing something. We decided that we would stay at the campsite until about 12, and now we're deciding whether or not we want to go to the water, like the river, or if we want to go explore the Redwoods. There's Emmy. Say hi.
Hi.
You look so cute.
Come on, Emmy.
But yeah, so we're gonna have a lot of fun either way. I'm fine with it either way, because if you go to the water, then it's gonna be cold, and we're gonna get bunch of water on our faces and everything. And if we go hiking up in the redwoods, there's gonna be a lot of pretty shots. And yeah, but if we go to the redwoods, it's gonna be colder there. So either way, we're gonna cool down. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys. Well, no, I won't talk to you guys anymore. We're just gonna show shots of wherever we go. So yeah, bye.
Pink toes pressed against the carpet. Show your face and finish what you started. The record spins down the alley late night. Be my friend, surround me like a satellite. Tiger on the prowl, east of Eden, coming for you now. Keep me from the cages under the control, running in the dark to find east of Eden. Keep me from the cages under the control, running in the dark to find east of Eden, 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 to find east of Eden. Call me wild, drinking up the sunshine.
So we're back. We already dropped off April, but we're back. I forgot to film anything from the last night after us making s'mores and that last clip of us walking through the arch. But overall, the trip was amazing, and yeah. So I hope that you enjoyed this new style of video. So I will see you guys later in next week's video. If you have any recommendations for new videos that I should do, please put it down in the comment section below and I will get to it. Hugs and kisses, my friends. Good night.